Hi everyone, so today we are going to draw a label diagram showing the reabsorption and secretion of major substances at different parts of the nephron. So let's start. So let's start by drawing the Bowman's capsule, which is a small cup-shaped organ. So we are like going to draw it like that. And many curves like waves of water. Okay, enough, just a straight line. Okay, that would be enough. And now let's complete this first. Now let's use a scale for this. One more line in a gap of somewhat 1 centimeter. Just come up to the same level and give a small curve. Just be careful on doing this. Again, one more line. Okay. Now this is a Henle's loop that we have drawn. Now again, like this one, we are going to draw the same curve again. Small branch. Now freehand drawing. Three branches. Now let's complete this. These are the small tubes. Draw it like spirals. Okay. Yes, so now we finished drawing. So now let's color and label it. Yeah, so I finished labeling it and now I'll just explain it once more. So this is the cortex. From the upper region is called the cortex, the lower part is a medulla, and now in the proximal distillated convoluted tubule, it will give out HCl3- NaCl, H2O, nutrients and K+, and in the proximal convoluted tubule it gives out the NaCl, H2O and K+. Now this is a descending loop of Henle. It gives out water since it's permeable to water, and of the ascending loop of Henle, it is impermeable to water and permeable to electrolytes, so therefore it gives out NaCl. And this is a collecting duct. It gives out urea and water. Thank you everyone. So I hope you all liked listening to my video and drawing to learn.